الشيخ الألباني رحمه الله مثلا،
الشيخ الألباني may love mercy upon him.
الشيخ الألباني رحمه الله عين زمن الشيخ بن باز رحمه الله مدرسا في الجامعة الإسلامية بالمدينة النبوية.
During the era of Sheikh Ibn Baz رحمه الله, Sheikh Al-Albani was appointed as a teacher in Al-Masjid Al-Nabawi Al-Sharif.
لا في في الجامعة الإسلامية.
The Sheikh Al-Albani was appointed a teacher in جامعة الإسلامية.
ظل هناك 3 سنوات.
And Sheikh Al-Albani رحمه الله, he remained as a teacher in the Islamic University of Medina for 3 years.
ثم لم يجددوا له بعد 3 سنوات.
However, after 3 years, the university chose not to renew his contract.
سبحان الله. كان كل الخير في هذا أنهم لم يجددوا له ولم يبقى مدرسا في الجامعة. لماذا؟ لأنه فرغ للتأليف، وكان كل الخير في هذا الباب، باب التأليف، كان أفضل من باب التدريس بالجامعة الإسلامية.
And even though the university chose not to renew his contract after 3 years, however, this was a great opportunity for goodness, because the Sheikh Al-Albani, he was able to dedicate all his time and all his energy on writing and authoring, even though there was no opportunity for him to teach.
يا أخي أنت الله سبحانه وتعالى قدر عليك أن تكون في هذه البلاد مثلا.
So if Allah has decreed for you, my brother, to be in this country,
يجب عليك الهجرة.
Then it is an obligation upon you to make hijrah.
تقول أنا ما أستطيع أهاجر.
And if you say I am not able to make hijrah.
طيب إذا اعمل اشتغل في الدعوة.
Then remain in this country. However, focus and dedicate your time to da'wah.
تستطيع أن تبقى هنا بفتوى العلماء، لكن إذا كنت داعية إلى الله حقا.
The fatwa of the ulama have mentioned. The fatwa of the ulama mentions that you are permitted to stay in this country. However, you are doing it in the way of da'wah. You are dedicating your time to da'wah.
المسلم ينفع الله سبحانه وتعالى به في كل مكان.
A Muslim is a person whom Allah gives benefit to others in every place.
لكن مهم جدا أنك تعمل لله سبحانه وتعالى.
However, what is paramount is that you work for the sake of Allah عز وجل.
لا تبحث عن أشياء هي في غير استطاعتك.
Do not seek out matters which are beyond your ability.
يعني بعض الناس يقول لا ما استطيع أدعو هنا، لابد أسافر إلى مكان كذا، لابد يكون لي كذا وكذا. يا أخي قدر الله عليك شيء، اعمل في هذا الذي قدر الله عليك، حول هذه المصيبة إلى نعمة.
Some people they say that I cannot give da'wah here. I have to move. I have to migrate. I have to do this. I have to do that. And that person is not able to do it. However, Allah subhanahu has decreed for you to be in this place. And you may see this as an affliction or a calamity. However, change it into a blessing by utilizing your time where you are.
Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah rahmahullah sajanuh zulman.
Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah, may Allah have mercy upon him, he was imprisoned and oppressed.
في السجن ماذا صنع؟
And whilst he was in prison, what did he do?
أفضل مؤلفات شيخ الإسلام كانت في السجن، الواسطية، الحموية، التدمرية.
His greatest writings and his books were written whilst he was in prison. عقيدة الواسطية، التدمرية، الحموية, all of this was authored whilst he was in prison.
بعون الله حول المصيبة والابتلاء إلى نعمة.
So by the help of Allah, Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah, he was able to transform the calamity or the affliction into a blessing which was bestowed upon him.